Robert Lee. I'm the Managing Director of Investment Projects for Nakheel.
Robert, good to see you again. Last time you were with us was in New York Cityscape.
I believe so, yes. It was a great time as well. The Cityscape was an excellent event for Nakheel to actually showcase what we're doing. Because USA, you know, there's a lot of, shall we say, misconception about what's happening in Dubai. And it was a great opportunity for us to say, hey, this is what's happening, this is what Dubai is. And saying, don't watch Fox News, you know, see what's happening, hear from the horse's mouth. And you know, this is different. We are really pleased to actually bring Cirque du Soleil back to Dubai. You know, in 2006, when we brought them back, brought them for the first time for Kedam, we actually had over 100,000 people attend. Now, think about that from Dubai's perspective. You know, all these concerts that are happening, it's only one night, you know, 5,000, 10,000, 15,000. We actually had it for 40 plus days for 100,000 people. That actually is a great testament of Dubai as a depth of a cultural capability. You know, the demand is there.
It's extraordinary. You know, I've got the privilege of taking these wonderful shows around the world, bringing them to new audiences in different markets, and just bringing joy to people, and I think that's pretty special. Alegria is a wonderful show that'll arrive here on March 5th, and it'll comprise 55 performers from 17 different countries. It's a very joyous show. That's what the name Alegria comes from the Spanish for joy and jubilation, and I think people will leave feeling quite exhilarated. It's a much brighter show than what Kedam was, featuring a lot of aerial acts, a wonderful cast of 17 different nationalities, 55 performers, with a big Russian contingent actually.
Jonathan Morin, Canada, Montreal.
Andrea Ziegler from near Toronto, Ontario, Canada.
What's it like being part of Cirque du Soleil?
It's a great experience, really. Like traveling the world like this and getting to do what you love. Like acrobatic, I was a gymnast before, so circus gave me the opportunity to extend my career. So yeah, wonderful experience. It's a great company as well. So it's a great opportunity to be part of this this company, really.
Yes, being part of Cirque du Soleil allows you to, travel extensively, but also then in each city and country you're in, you get to familiarize yourself with each culture and learn the way, you know, the food and the way people work there and whatnot, which is a fabulous chance. And then when you're in between cities, you get more time to kind of explore the areas you didn't get to within the city, so it's great.
And it looks like what you do is a lot of fun. No really work-related stress for this, eh?
You get to play. It's a lot of play. You can't complain about that. Yeah.
Dubai.tv. Dubai as it happens.
Cool. Dubai.tv. The world is watching.